Anything fancy I did just then was because I was using notes from the key. So we're in the key of B minor here, and what that means is that the underlying notes and chords come from this scale. This is the B natural minor scale. So let's just remove the octave and just play root notes. B, F sharp, E, back to the B. But this time, play around with some of the notes in that scale when you're going between the chords. So like this.